are happy to share this moment with you. They have known most of you for a very long time. You've watched them grow up. You've shared their triumphs and tribulations. You are family.
She got a gentle way that puts me at ease. When she walks in a room, I can hardly breathe. Got a devastated smile, knock a grown man to his knees. She got one amphibious, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got one amphibious, I don't know what to do. Every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is.
I, Katie, take you, Brant.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will share my life with you.
I will share my life with you.
Support you through times of trouble.
Support you through times of trouble.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
Love you.
Love you.
And be loyal to you.
And be loyal to you.
This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And made new every day of our lives.
And made new every day of our lives.
I, Brant, take you, Katie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will share my life with you.
I will share my life with you.
Support you through times of trouble.
Support you through times of trouble.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
Love you.
Love you.
And be loyal to you.
And be loyal to you.
This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And made new every day of our lives.
And made new every day of our lives. I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
She got one of.
And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. Brant, you may now kiss the bride.
I don't know what to do, 'cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out.
I present to you the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Brant McCarville.
Oh, you got whatever it is.
About 9 years ago, something extra special happened, and that's when Katie and Brant, I'm gonna cry, they started dating, and that was the first step on the path to tonight for all of us here today for them. So Katie and Brant, on behalf of everyone here, we surround you with our love and our support now and forever.
I believe Katie is one of the most brilliant, kind, and beautiful individuals I've ever met. Most importantly, she loves you for who you are and really can't ask for much more than that. outwardly, Brant and I may act like we're at odds, but truthfully, Brant has become one of the best friends I've ever had. He is a good soul, he's creative, and he's funny. Brant really has got your back no matter what. So, while I will always think that nobody is good enough for Katie, Brant comes pretty darn close. So to wrap things up, I just want to say that it is no wonder we've taken up every bit of space in these rooms tonight. Katie and Brant are the couple you always want to be there for, because they are always there for you.
Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than Southern California Bay.
And I really got to get to know Katie, and my first thought really was, wow, she's way too cool for Brant. Now Brant is going on this journey with Katie, and truly there's no one better suited for Brant than you, Katie. I'm very proud and excited to call you my sister. Brant, being your big brother is such an honor and the single most defining aspect of my life. I love you so much.